welcome back to Daytime Ottawa. My next guest has had an incredible career in photography, and so pleased to see him again. Crombie McNeill joins me on the show. Crombie, how are you?
I am doing just fabulously well, and it's a pleasure to be on your show, and it's good to see you again, Derek.
It's great to see you, too, and you have such an amazing story to tell, Crombie. Take me back to 1965 and that assignment at the Ottawa Mission. Tell me about that and how it's changed your life.
I was a brand new novice photographer, and the senior photographer, I think, trying to sort of test me, suggested non-assignment for the paper, mind you, but that I would go down to the Union Mission and just take my camera and see how I could make out. And I learned an important lesson. Don't prejudge. They received me with open arms. They were very encouraged that I was paying attention to them. They knew I was nervous. They got me coffee. They showed me around. And I learned an important thing, that you might tend to think that these people are ashamed of themselves, that they are, they want to be often in perhaps in the shadows. Not true at all. They're very proud people. They're aware of their circumstances, and that's fine, but nevertheless, they're very proud and they love the attention of the camera and were wonderful photo subjects. And this has evolved over the years, that I wanted to do something significant to show these people as rather quirky, interesting, approachable people, but most importantly, worthy of our support.
Right.
And so I've entered into an arrangement. Oh, Gilligan. This fellow here is an example. He played to the camera, wonderful guy. This is typical of them in that they are not ashamed to be photographed at all.
Yeah.
And so I'm hoping for a book. Not hoping for a book. There's going to be a book. It should be off the presses by this time next year.
And even greater plans than that, you're going to be donating the proceeds to the Shepherds of Good Hope.
Very important. And thanks for bringing that up,
Derek.
You're welcome. The book will be sold, but all the profits of that book will go to the Shepherds. I'm not making any money on it, and the publisher, which is Ambler's Photo, will not be making any money at all. So it's all for the Shepherds, and it's all for the people.
And Crombie,
just look at this?
Yeah, I mean these photos are just amazing, and I mean just look at the joy on these faces. I mean, as you said, just incredibly happy to be photographed, to be recognized, right?
Yes, and if you take this photograph of Francois, that was just before Gaston. By the way, I only photograph with express permission, and I do compensate them with a chip for Tim Hortons.
Right.
So even Francois here is looking pretty down and out, but still pleased to have his photograph done. It's amazing.
Yeah, it is incredible. And Crombie, I mean, the other thing I want to bring up quickly before we run out of time is the fact that you're looking for some sponsorship because you'd like to do an art exhibit when it comes to this, but it's very expensive to get these photographs, first of all, done and then framed as well. So you're looking for perhaps someone in the business community to reach out.
Yes, Derek. The sponsorship for the book is all etched in stone. Everything is looked after there. But the cost involved in putting on a photo exhibit with the prints and the framing is expensive. And with luck, the show might open at the Ottawa City Hall. So if somebody would come forward and support this part, I would be thrilled.
Yeah.
Just thrilled. And of course, they would get lots of recognition for their participation.
Yeah, absolutely, Crombie. Really appreciate you joining us on the show again. And congratulations on the book. I mean, when it officially gets out, please contact us again because we'd love to have you come back and tell some more of these wonderful stories. Really appreciate your time.
Thanks a ton, Derek. Appreciate it.
My pleasure. You brought up the website there, so if you are interested, if you know someone interested in the sponsorship, please do reach out to Crombie. We'll be back tomorrow. Thanks for watching.